हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट जर्मन लैंग्वेज, हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट जर्मन लैंग्वेज इन जर्मनी, व्हाई शुड यू लर्न जर्मन लैंग्वेज। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई टेल यू माय एक्सपीरियंस अबाउट हाउ आई लर्न जर्मन लैंग्वेज और हाउ मेनी स्टेप्स फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड हियर, एंड सेकंड आई विल गिव यू सम रीजंस व्हाई यू शुड लर्न जर्मन लैंग्वेज बिफोर कम टू जर्मनी और आफ्टर कमिंग हियर। आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट माय जर्मन लैंग्वेज। सो आई लर्न A1 इन इंडिया and also a little bit A2 in India also, and I got visa and I came here. Our senior suggests that you should learn more German language, but I never focused on that. So for in part-time jobs or every time I got little bit difficulties. So after that I learned A2 in my university, and after 1 year I completed my subjects in university, and I only focus on my German language, and I learn B1 in other language classes. So there was in the time I find some difficulties in between, and will tell you so why you need German language. First of all, if your master course or a bachelor course in English, even though you need German language, like if you want to go in supermarket or in a hospital or to any shops, you need a German language. Because everything write in a German language, the soap, their menus, everything will be in a German language. So you need a German language for that. The second reason is that after coming in Germany, you need to complete your health insurance documents, your bank account, or a city registration, and the visa extension. For that, every process, the process will be in German. Also, the process documents also in German. So if you know little bit German, you can interact with peoples and you can ask them, or you can use Google Translate for documents, that's okay. But if you know which documents are which one, so in a city registration they will ask you about which document they needed, you can respond them, and this process will be easier to understand and everything. If you are student and you will do part-time jobs or a full-time jobs in vacation time, so if you are in a big cities, then you can find part-time jobs in English more time. But even though if you are in a small village or a small city, there is the local people didn't understand the English language. So if you are finding part-time job or that student work, you should know German language. So they can give you tasks which you can understand in German language. So for like early in earlier videos in about MacDis, I said that if you know German language, you will get part-time job easily without finding troubles. The main reason is that after completing your study in university or Hochschule, you will must do or internship, thesis, or work in a companies or in a university. So if you are applying in your university, if your course was in English, you can apply there in English. If the company is international, you can apply in English. Or if you applying in a research institute, you can apply in English. So that is not problem. But if you want to apply in a startup or in a small or medium companies, that is the 80% jobs are available in that companies. So you should know German language, because they wanted that. You should know German language. Not much, but the task you can understand, and you can give them just answers. So that much German language, if you know, that will be enough for you. If you learn more German, that will be good for you. So I applied for an internship like in 170 companies. So first of all, I applied in 100 companies, which was in English. So I get only one reply. But after that, I apply in 70 companies and I get 10 interviews. So if you are applying in a German language, so they will give you more preferences. So I suggest you that you should learn German language. So for that will be better for your future and better for your career. Like if you are going in some different land, like if you are going in China, the Chinese people want that you learn Chinese language. Or if you come in my state like Gujarat, I want that you people should learn Gujarati. Or if you go in Tamil Nadu, they want that you learn or speak Tamil. So every person want their to their live their culture. So that is the most important thing in every culture, that they want to they want that every person is who coming from outside, they should learn their native language. If you want to travel in Germany, like in a train time or a bus time or everything that announce, that will be in a German language. And if you are like to play sports like chess or a cricket, volleyball or a football, there every player will be from different countries. So the most of student even don't know English. So for interact with the peoples, you should know German language. So that was my 7 to 8 reasons for learning German language. So I more focusing on that points because I faced that problem in after coming in Germany. So I hope you will get, I know you will get some classes or you will learn from YouTube or somewhere. So it will be better. Yeah, see you guys.